Hello, I'm Miss Sam.
Halloween is coming.
So today, Miss Sam would like to show you how to make pumpkin sensory bath.
Let's see.
These are material you need to repair. First step, put the gel inside the bath, like this. And then put a little bit food coloring inside. Mix them together. And then put the stone inside. So now we have a sensory bag like this. Second step, draw 12 pumpkins like this picture. And then use the tape, stick the sensory bag to the table. Put the picture under the sensory bag like this. The pumpkin number 3 have 3 seeds, so you move on there. 1, 2, 3. The pumpkin number 5 have 5 seeds, so you move 5 stone there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The pumpkin number 7 has 7 seeds, so you move there 7 stone. 10 have 10 seeds, so you move 10 stone there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Hope you enjoyed this sensory bag. Bye bye.